Hi, I'm Jane Yeh, one of the judges for the Foyle Awards this year. I just wanted to share three writing tips with you in case they might help when writing your own poems. Tip number one, when you start writing a poem, just try to write down as much as possible. Don't worry if it's any good or try to limit yourself. This is just the raw material for your poem, what's called a first draft. It's okay if it's not perfect. In fact, it's totally normal. Once you have a bunch of words to play with, read through your first draft and see which parts you like. You can keep those parts and focus on writing more material to go with them. The parts you don't like can be cut or rewritten. Don't be afraid to cut. Most of us write a lot of rubbish in our first drafts, including me. Tip number two. When you get to your second or third or later draft, it's time to edit your poem. A good tip is to try cutting the first three lines of your poem. A lot of the time, these opening lines are just a kind of warm-up before the poem really gets going. It's a bit like how runners warm up before a race. We don't need to see the warm-up in the finished poem, however. Just start the poem where the action begins. Tip number three is to try cutting the last three lines of your poem. Often you'll find the poem really ends before the ending. The last couple or few lines are often where the writer is starting to run out of steam or just recapping what's come before. I always think of a poem as the opposite of an essay, where you're supposed to write a concluding paragraph to wrap things up. In poems, it's better not to write a conclusion at the end, to leave things open-ended, as they say. Okay, I hope these tips help, and I really look forward to reading your wonderful poems. Thank you so much.